Here comes Peter Cottontail. Eggs aren't the only thing that'll be dying tonight.
I'm sorry, is that the bunny saying that?
If you have to ask, you don't understand the bunny's mindset.
I think I do. He's a bunny bringing candy to children.
Yes, he's a bunny. Why do you think he's holding up carrot by employing the bunny's certain set of skills? He can gnaw it down into a shiv. Slip it between people's ribs.